breaking news leader. Fox 16 News at 9 starts now.
I don't sleep at night. I wake up constantly looking for Blue. I've been scared.
A Montgomery County man upset after he says someone shot and killed his two pit bulls with a bow and arrow. Good evening and thanks for joining us. I'm Kevin Kelly.
I'm Donna Terrell. Thanks for being here tonight. The incident happened last month, and for the first time, the man is speaking with Fox 16's Rochelle Turner about what happened. Rochelle.
Well, good evening, Donna and Kevin. Ty Wright just doesn't understand why someone would kill his dogs Blue and Butch. He says for years, pit bulls have had a bad name and have been called vicious, but he says his dogs were gentle and loving. Now he's fighting for justice.
Oh, Butch was just a young, playful pup. He didn't really amount to much. Blue, he's my baby. He's been my baby for 7 years.
These are pictures of Ty Wright's dogs, named Blue and Butch.
I love my babies. It's like I lost a family member.
Wright says his dogs had been a part of his family for years. After a fishing trip, he found them dead in December.
My Blue had been shot between the eyes with a crossbow.
Wright says his other dog, Butch, was shot in the shoulder and passed away hours later.
What did I do? What did I do to someone to deserve this?
He believes a neighbor shot and killed his fur babies.
I was told that my dogs had been harassing his chickens and that my dogs kept him in his truck at his house and wouldn't let him get out.
Montgomery County Sheriff David White says his office had received several complaints.
We had several calls going all the way back to October in reference to these dogs getting after chickens, getting after people.
Sheriff White says the circumstances around the case are difficult.
You got two sides, two legitimate complaints on each side. You got one side stating that the dog was vicious towards them, and you got the other side saying that the killing was unnecessary.
And Wright says he's going to take the necessary steps and fight for justice.
They're a loving dog. They were bred to be a loving dog. They weren't bred to fight. People have made them that way. People can turn that around. There are a bunch of us out here that are bulldog loving owners that are willing to stand up and fight for that.
Now, Sheriff White also spoke about a vicious dog ordinance that states anybody has the right to protect their livestock or themselves or anybody else from a vicious dog attack. The ordinance also says the owner of the dog can be liable for any damage that the dogs do to somebody or livestock.
Well, you said the owner is going to fight for justice. So what's next in terms of this investigation?
Well, right now, the sheriff says their investigation is complete, and the case has been turned over to the prosecuting attorney's office to determine if there will be any warrants that are going to be issued out or not.
Keep us posted, Rochelle. Mm-hmm. Thanks.